Yeah.
I think one thing that's missing when I talk about civil disobedience, is seems to want to encompass just alternative strategies and alternative models, but they might not really fit under civil disobedience, but just really good alternative models.